Got it. Barracks two, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead.
Okay, so according to the information that I gathered, what was the Krabby Patty secret formula, and who was supplying the Chum Bucket employees with their arms? Because I'm convinced it was the Reagan administration.
Wait, Chesson. Which question are you answering with? It's the Reagan's administration. Is the Reagan administration the Krabby Patty secret formula, or who's supplying the arms? Because I, for one, find the first option funnier.